Let's see. Our second winner's final of the day. Now moving on to Bulgaria's Yevgenia Kuznetsova. Next starter, women's floor exercise. Final starter here in the floor final.
Jetzt für Bulgarien. Letzte Übung.
Powerful start from Kuznetsova. So an half twist punch front. Takes the landing perfectly there as well. Tumble, triple twist, not quite finish. She hits the ground. So far, the only really noticeable mistake from Kuznetsova. Final tumble. Double piked. Oh, there is a step in the landing there as well. Yevgenia Kuznetsova representing Bulgaria. The final challenger for Jelena Gomez and her second winner's final. Gomez 9.212. Kuznetsova perhaps not quite the difficulty required to battle with Gomez here. Have to wait for the judges. First they'll have their say on Yevgenia Kuznetsova. Not enough to make it into the winner's final. 8.937. So if you compare the start